The sixth video illustrates how to do a left Gufoni maneuver, which is used for the treatment of either a right horizontal canal lithiasis or a left horizontal canal cupulolithiasis. It's a simple maneuver. It consists of very quickly lying down on your left side and staying in that position for 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 to 3 minutes, you will turn your head downward and look toward the floor and stay in that position for 2 to 3 minutes before sitting back up again.